Thank you for watching. Here we have a mixture of numbers and variables that we have to multiply together. When you see a problem like this, first multiply the numbers together. 2 times 4 is 8. Then multiply the variables together. We will multiply the x's together. Here it's just an x. We don't see the exponent here. It means x is raised to the power of 1. So let's put 1 right here. Let's multiply the x's together. X to the power of 1 has the base x. X to the power of 3 has the base x. Since the bases are the same, we will add the exponents. So 1 plus 3 is 4. So we will have x to the power of 4. And the answer is 8x to the power of 4. Here is why we add the exponents. X to the power of 1, it's just x. X cubed, it means x times x times x. So when we multiply all these x's together, we see that x is multiplied by itself 4 times. So it means we have x to the power of 4. So when you multiply and have the same base, you add the exponents. You are doing a good job. Working with exponents is not easy, but you are doing it. Keep pressing on. Let's do another example together. 3x squared is multiplied by 7x to the fourth. So first we multiply the numbers together. 3 times 7 is 21. Then we will multiply the x's together. Since the bases are the same, the base is x, we will add the exponents. So 2 plus 4 is 6. So we will have x to the power of 6. So the answer is 21x to the power of 6. You did a good job today, and now be encouraged by the words of Apostle Paul. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. Did this video help you? Press the like button and subscribe, and I will see you next time.